man, what's good, YouTube, bro? It's your boy, Day0511, aka Ricky Remy Jr., man. Y'all see, we back out in another video. Y'all see, I got a little something different, you know, a little different gameplay in the background, man. I got some walk-on gameplay for y'all, man. So, yeah, man, you guys can see from the thumbnail, bro, I had a big-ass titty on my head, bro. Like, what the fuck? So, look, man, this happened. Let me put this out here, too, real quick, man. I know some of y'all might be thinking, like, somebody done debolt my shit. Like, nigga done, nigga done punched me in my face to knock my ass out. Now, look, man, that's not at all what happened, bro. be real, bro, I knocked my own self out, man. So, look, this is what happened, man. So, this happened about, this was, what, in June? So, this was in, like, June 2016, man. That's the exact date. Like, that's the exact month that happened, bro. It was June. It was 2016, man. And, so I had went down to Florida, man. I was down to Florida for like the entire month, and it was like everybody was up there, like me, my cousin, and my other cousin who lived down there. We was visiting him, you know. We normally stay with him, you know, during the month over the summer, and so yeah, my mom came back up there to visit us because she was gonna come pick us up and bring us, you know, back to Mississippi, is where I, you know, reside at. But unfortunately, but you know, she was coming back and she was gonna pick us up, but she was gonna stay down there for a little bit too, man. So I want to say it was my uncle's birthday, and he had some extra balloons left over, right? And I was, for one, I was in the living room, by minding my own business, man. I was watching this little, my mom likes to watch forensic files, whatever, man. I'm pretty sure a lot of y'all parents watch that, bro. It's kind of scary, man, because, you know, pretty much she can get away with murder, damn it. She be watching that show all day, man. And I know this don't really make sense, so I'm kind of explaining this to you guys, but remember what I'm talking about right here, man. So I was watching forensic files with her, excuse me. I was watching that little TV show with her, man. It was something about a neighbor. I remember it was about a neighbor killed, like, the other neighbor or something like that. Fear Thy Neighbor, that's the name of the show. So yeah, man. So my uncle, he was taking the balloons out and he was gonna throw them away. And it, you know, I can't remember who idea it was to go get the balloons and let's cut them open and take the helium out. So my cousin, you know, we all outside, you know, got the balloons. It was like 6 balloons, bro. And, you know, I was like, damn. So first, you know, we made a cut into the balloon, bro. Because, you know, we all had our own balloons. It was like 6-7 balloons. It was a lot of balloons, bro. So, you know, cut them open. Man, I took the first one. I was like, you know, talking. Y'all know, if y'all ever seen somebody do a helium balloon, bro, y'all already know it changes your voice, man. So it makes your voice high and squeaky, man. And, yeah, it was pretty cool. I'm like, yo, son, it's crazy how I changed my voice, right? So then I was like, man, I got to show my mom. So, you know, I tried to do another here. I was like, I took it in and I was trying to run inside the house, but by the time I got into the house, you know, I was, it was already gone, you know, it don't really last, like, it's not no long effect, right? So I was like, fuck it, man, I need to keep this in, you know, I need to make it last. So, we all out there, you know, doing freaking balloons, bro, and I swear to God, bro, this is exactly what happened. We had 2 balloons, bro, and it was no, you know, it was no little small, it was like them big ass balloons that say happy birthday, you know, the numbers on it and all that. Man, I downed the first balloon, cut it over. I'm talking about, I hit it like that, bro. Like, I ain't take no breaks, man. I hit that bit. Then I took the second balloon. Boom. Hit it. Then I was like, ooh, shit, I can't, you know. It was kind of getting, you know, tough. It's, I don't know how to explain it to y'all, bro. But it was, like, not tough to breathe. But it was like, you know, damn, you know, this is definitely going to last till I get to the house, man. So, everybody else is still doing their balloons, man. I'm, you know, moving to the house, bro. And I'm like, shit, like, I swear to God, bro. It felt like I was floating. So, I'm, like, floating towards the house, man. You know, I'm really just walking, though. And I'm walking towards the house, and I'm just like, you know, something felt off, bro. But, you know, it's almost like Wendy Williams, bro. Have y'all seen when she was, like, passed out on stage, bro? She didn't even know what was going on. Like, you know, it was confusing. I'm like, bro, what is going on? I don't know what's going on, but I'm still trying to walk to the house, man. And I'm walking to the house, and it's like this little concrete slab. It's like a step, bro. You know, you got to step up to get into the house, man. I'm talking about as soon as I don't even know what the fuck happened, to be honest. I just know, what I'm thinking is, because, you know, can't nobody really tell me what the fuck happened. I definitely couldn't tell you what happened, man. So, I'm walking to the house, right, and I tripped over the step, I'm guessing, and I hit my face. I went face first into the concrete. Like, not the concrete, like, their house, bro, it's not no, you know, it's not like no siding or nothing. Like, it's straight bricks, bro. Like, it's a straight brick. I'm talking about, I hit the brick, bro, face first. Didn't, like, I didn't protect myself. I ain't protect my face or anything, bro. Like, you know, my hands are down and everything. I'm talking about, I hit the wall face first like that, bro. I'm talking about, I was fucking knocked out. I'm talking, like, I passed out, and when I hit the wall, bro, I guess I was just like, you know, fucking done, damn it. Like, I guess if you can think about it, bro, I wonder if I got knocked out twice, to be honest. You know, it's, I couldn't really tell you, man, but I hit the wall, bro. I hit the, you know, I hit the wall, and then I woke up. Now, before I woke up, bro, I didn't know I passed out. You know, and I know some of you guys, like, may be curious, like, what happens when you pass out? Like, what do you be thinking? Bro, I swear, when you pass out, bro, like, you don't even notice it. I swear to y'all, I just put this on everything, man. I was still sitting inside the living room watching Forensic Files with my mom, right? I swear, I watched a whole TV episode, it felt like, man. But then I woke up on the ground, like in the grass, bro. And you know, I got grass all on my back and stuff. I'm trying to figure out what happened. I'm like, bro, what happened? You know, I'm like, man, what the fuck? And I could just feel my face just like throbbing. Man, I went face first into a concrete. I went face first into the house, man. Like, and you know, after pretty much after that, they just picked me up. You know, they was like, yo, you all right? You all right? I'm like, man, what the fuck happened? Like, you know, I don't know what happened, bro. And I looked in the mirror, man. I seen I had a big ass titty. I had my cousin take a picture of it, man. And yeah, man, I'll show y'all the picture, man, somewhere along the video. And yeah, that's how I knocked myself out, man. So come to find out that the helium takes away the oxygen from your brain. So when you don't have it, you know, when you don't have oxygen to your brain, bro, that's how you pass out. So that's what wound up happening, man. And then after that, bro, it kind of changed me. I'll be honest, bro, it changed me, man. I swear, bro, y'all, some of y'all remember, bro, when I dropped Helium Thoughts, man. If y'all want to rehear Helium Thoughts, bro, it's the only song I've ever, like, really recorded, bro, like, I've ever actually rapped to, and I put it on YouTube. Like, I don't know what happened, but after that day, bro, I just felt like the shit. But anyway, man, if you guys did enjoy this story time, man, make sure y'all go ahead and throw up the, you know, go ahead and hit the like button, bro. Make sure y'all go follow me on Twitch, my Twitter and Instagram, bro, all that. Y'all see that all throughout the video, man. So yeah, if you guys are new, make sure you hit the subscribe button. If you guys do want to hear more story times, let me know down in the comment section. If you guys do also want to see some more IRL stuff, let me know also down in the comment section. So yeah, man, it's your boy Day 0511. I'm out.